Or should we blame the images on TV?
No! Blame them!